It's all rhythm. Once you get that, you can't use the wrong words. Sight and emotion creates a wave in the mind long before you have the words to describe it. When writing, that is what you must recapture, that wave, as it breaks and tumbles in the mind. If you listen, you'll make the words to fit it.
Virginia is a wickedly brilliant mind, and I must know her.
No, I hear nothing but reports of her madness.
What a convenient way to explain away her genius.
Why do you think your books sell more than mine?
Popularity was never a sign of genius. Dear Mrs. Wolfe, I haven't lost the appetite to know you better.
I hope you're not thinking of running off with her as well.
I rely on your discretion, Beauty.
Tell me who you've been seeing, even if I've never heard of them.
Ever since I left England, I've been like a person in an advanced stage of intoxication. Cocktails made not of gin and vermouth, but of thrill and misery, adventure and homesickness.
I can get the sensation of seeing you now and then. Then I find you going off. When we last met, you said you thought I looked on everything, everyone, as copy. It gave me a great deal of pain.
Do you ever mean what you say? Or say what you mean? Or do you just enjoy baffling the people who try to creep a little nearer?
But do you like her, Virginia?
You know very well that I like you. A fabulous lot.
Do I? The truth is, I worry I'm not quite allowed to desire. I can't in the same way as you. Do you think there's something wrong with me? Something disconnected?
I want you with me, Rita.
I shall miss you. More than you'll ever believe. She'd never say anything as simple as that, would she, Leonard? She clothes everything she says in such exquisite phrases, things lose their meaning.
Always, always, always I try to say how I feel. I shan't make you want me anymore by giving myself away like this.
You can't think me that ruthless, can you?
I've settled down to wanting you.
There are several kinds of love, Vita. Yours for Virginia lives here. It constricts. It panics, it consumes. It is selfish and corrosive.
I'm going back.
And does she make you want to write? Or to live?
All those sparkling minds you surround yourself with. None of them love you as much as I love you. If you leave me stranded, I will hurt you.
How nice it is of me to be writing to you when you're not writing to me at all.
Please try to keep calm.
Rising out of the water. Orlando.
Who is Orlando?
Vita.
You're going to project me into the shape of this Orlando?
Yes, it's all about you.
And what if, after all that tunneling, you find nothing there? Once you've pinned me down with your pen, what will you do with me?
You demand utter devotion. And when? When I loved you, felt as if you could not reach through to take my hand as I held it out to you.
So after all that tunneling into me with Orlando, you found me an empty shell?
No. I listened. A million candles burn in you, Vita. You're an exploding star, refracting light across the universe. But it means you are incapable of shining your light on one thing, on one person, alone. And not